Give me a break already. This guy never gets tired, does he?
Kakarot, forget about me and just finish him off!
Yeah, I'm trying, but I can't. I'm gonna need another minute to charge up my energy if I'm gonna beat him.
1 minute, huh? I'll hold him off for 1 minute. You hurry up and charge your power!
I'm gonna need that whole minute, you know.
Just hurry up and do it!
Yeah, I got it.
Supersized Spirit Bomb.
Are you sure, though? You're already dead. You do know what happens when a dead person dies again, don't you? They disappear. From this world and other world. You cease to exist! Don't die on me, Vegeta.
Mind your own business. All right, let's go!
Damn you! Big Bang!
Prepare yourself! Big Bang! Attack! Prepare yourself!
Come on. Okay. This one is not the problem. Man.
Big Bang! Attack!
Okay. This not good. This not good.
Can't believe it.
This not the problem. We just run away.
Nice. Damn it. I still don't have enough energy. I need more to beat Boo.
Can no longer stand idly by and let this continue. The great Mr. Satan, world's martial arts champion, will put you in your place. Yeah, that's the stuff. It's a shame this isn't real, but man, I nailed it. I know it's a dream, but it sure doesn't feel like one.
Come on, Satan. Help us. Huh? Oh, Pet Boo is coming.
Majin Buu developed a strong friendship with Mr. Satan. That Buu must have objected to harming Mr. Satan and prevented the attack.
Well, that explains why he spit him out then. But to be honest, losing that Satan fellow in this fight wouldn't really change things.
Indeed.
Oh, Fat Boo.
Who hate you? You bully Satan!
Boo!
Yeah!
Kakarot! Now's your chance! Well, do you have enough energy now or what?
No. Well, no, come on! Actually... losing power.
Oh, it revert back to normal.
No way.
You complete idiot. You were supposed to restore your energy, not revert back to normal.
Man, this sucks. This was a lot easier back when I was dead. Guess it's safe to say Super Saiyan 3 really drains all your strength when you're alive. It looks like we're completely screwed. There's nothing else I can do here.
Supreme Kai's! Tende! You can see what's going on here, can't you? Can you hear me? If you can, then answer me already!
Okay, we're going to restart off.
What's that now? Yes, we can hear you!
Good! I need you to go to the new planet Namek immediately and gather the Dragon Balls!
But why do you...
Quit your stammering and just do it! We don't have much time!
Okay!
Vegeta, what are you up to? It's a little early for us to use the Dragon Balls.
Kakarot, how many times have you saved Earth and its people?
Why are you asking me that? Quite a few times, I guess.
I think it's about time the people of Earth save themselves for once.
New Namek.
We've been waiting for you, Tende.
Huh?
Oh my, you grace us with your presence, Supreme Kai.
Everyone!
We are fully aware of the situation. Come, let us hurry.
Thank you! Vegeta, we've collected all 7 of the Dragon Balls, just like you asked!
Good. Now hurry up and summon the Namekian Dragon! I've got 2 wishes for you to make. First, ask to have the Earth return to the way it was. Then, ask to bring back everybody that's died since the day of the World Tournament, excluding, of course, anyone that's evil. Those are the 2 wishes!
Should I make the wishes now? What about the 3rd wish?
The 3rd wish doesn't matter! You've got to hurry!
Vegeta, about that 2nd wish... It'd probably be easier to just bring back everyone killed by Boo, don't you think?
If we ask for that, Babidi and Deburu will be brought back too! Plus, all the people I killed at the World Tournament Arena wouldn't be brought back.
Oh yeah! Man, you really thought this through!
We have a problem.
What problem?
I just remembered that Purunga can only bring
back that's the problem. I forget about that too.
That is no longer a concern. After the incident with Frieza, I took the liberty of powering up Purunga's wish-granting abilities.
Nice, you upgrade your Dragon Ball.
We can bring back as many people as we want.
Good.
Never mind, everything's okay.
Good. Now, make the wishes.
Kakarapato po Purunga pupirito paro.
What? Namek language? I don't understand. It's okay.
Takrapto Papurunga Paprito Paro.
A faraway planet called Earth was recently destroyed. Please bring it back.
Okay, consider it done. Your first wish has been granted.
Yeah!
Now then, state your 2nd wish.
How should I phrase this? Pipotara Sariman Popo Toterapo! Please bring back all those killed after the wizard Babidi arrived on Earth. Oh, except anyone evil.
Understood. However, it will take some time. That is a lot of people to revive.
Right.
What's wrong, Tende? Have you made the wishes yet?
Hey now, quit your yammering, would you? This Purunga fellow is doing what he can.
Oh? The Kai revive?
Thank you for your patience. Your second wish has been granted.
Vegeta, we did it! Everyone should be back now!
Look! Your halo's gone, Vegeta! You're alive now! That's great. I guess that means you're not a bad guy after all.
What the?
Wait a sec. Wasn't I killed by Boo?
Huh?
What's going on? Huh?
Oh, I think I get it now. You're thinking of having Gohan and Gotenks join us in the fight.
No. You're going to prepare that attack of yours. The Spirit Bomb.
A Spirit Bomb? Really? You're kidding me, right? Boo's totally not gonna let me gather energy little by little from people on Earth.
Didn't I tell you that the people of Earth need to save themselves for once? It's not going to be little by little. They're going to give every ounce of energy they've got. Hey, Supreme Kai, listen up! Get me in touch with the people of Earth, right away!
Oh, speak nicely, Vegeta.
Leave that to me.
That's King Kai.
Who's that?
I know that voice. It's King Kai.
Bingo! You know, Vegeta, I'm quite touched you thought of my technique. Now then, speak! Not just the Earth, but the entire universe is listening.
Good, thanks. People of Earth, listen here! I'm communicating with you from a faraway place! Every one of you was killed by Majin Buu, but we used a strange power to bring you all back to life. Everything should be back to the way it was before. And no, this is not some kind of dream you're having. As I speak, right at this very second, there's a warrior here fighting Majin Buu on your behalf. But the truth of the matter is, he's run out of energy and can't fight anymore. That's why we need your help. Raise your hands into the air. We're going to use your energy to defeat Majin Buu. You'll feel tired afterward, but no more tired than after a good workout. Now, raise your hands. All right, Kakarot, begin.
You bet. Everyone, lend me as much of your energy as you can! Please!
He's forming a spirit bomb!
You got it, Dad!
Huh. That didn't sound like Vegeta in the slightest.
You heard the man! Hands up! Hands up!
Huh? Whoa! Here it is! This thing's huge! I can feel energy from Gohan and the others.
It's still not enough. Why?
Watch out, everyone. Sounds like your energy could really be drained.
That sounds painful. It's gotta be a trap.
Yeah, I'm not gonna listen to some mysterious voice in the sky.
I bet it's that vomiting guy trying to trick us again.
Damn those bastards! Not a single one of them are listening to a word I said!
Hey, where are the
these voices coming from?
Oh, Fat Pooh is losing.
Damn, things are looking grim. The fat one's hanging on by only a thread.
What are you doing? Cut it out!
Mr. Satan, stop doing that. Come on. Majin Buu realized that. You say Majin Buu realized our plan.
Came back to life. There's no way you have enough energy to fight.
You won't be able to hold him off for very long. Big bang! Big bang!
Oh, come on. This one again. I hate this move. I need to run away.
Big bang, attack!
Oh, come on. Again? The same thing. Just run away, I don't care. Oh, come on! Give me chance to attack you! Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, man.
Here.
this one again. Come on, come on, come on. Big bang,
Father, this voice.
Right. I finally know who this voice belongs to. It belongs to Goku. He and the others are fighting Majin Buu. Hurry, Upa! Raise your hands to the heavens!
I get it. So that's who it is.
Android 17!
It's been a while since I've heard that voice.
It's Goku. It's Goku, Sudo.
Android Ed.
Right. I knew it was him.
It's no good. I've only received a tiny bit more. What's going on? Why aren't people lending me their energy?
Mr. Saturn, do something.
Just ignore him. I bet all of this is just a lie. That Majin Buu probably isn't real either. Yeah, we're all probably just being tricked by some hypnotist.
That's enough, all of you. Why the hell won't you cooperate? Do you intend to ignore a request from the great Mr. Satan as well?
What? Mr. Satan?
What's he doing there?
It's really him. It's Mr. Satan. Wait, so it's Mr. Satan who's fighting Majin Buu right now?
Yeah, that's right. I am going to pulverize Majin Buu, but I need everyone's help to do it. Sorry, I figured they wouldn't believe me unless I said I was fighting him. The important thing is that Boo's defeated, right?
Oh, nice. Now you trust. You trust Mr. Satan. Oh, there's a lot of energies.
Here, Dad.
Go, Dad, go!
Is it done yet? What's taking so long?
Come on, Vegeta. Hang in there.
Oh.
It's no good.
Yeah! Yeah, our final battle.
Hang in there, Vegeta. You too, Chubby Boo. Mr. Satan and everyone have to do a lot to get this.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm not quick about this. I'm gonna lose the energy that we need to hit him hard. That'll open him up so I can hit him with the spirit bomb. Oh, come on, why do I do that? Come on, just use your rolling attack. I thought I avoid that. Nice, Satan. Way to go, Mr. Satan. You know, I was wrong about you. You really are you.
Oh, spirit bomb. Super spirit bomb. Is this enough for you, Majin Buu?
No. Come on. Go, go, go!
Oh, he can repel our spirit bomb, guys.
Have a third wish?
That's right! Purunga! Can you restore the energy of someone named Goku?
I can.
That's great! Please do it now! Burrito Paro! It's no good! Goku! I used the final wish to restore your energy! Are you back to full power yet?
Oh, this one. Oh, nice transformation. Oh, this song going to give us problem in YouTube later. I didn't listen to this song for a long time.
You're pretty amazing. And you fought this hard all on your own. I hope you're reborn.
Yeah. He's going to reborn as I cannot pronounce his name.
And I'm gonna keep getting stronger. Later.
Goodbye, Majin Buu. Super Spirit Bomb. Oh. Whoa, I don't remember that in anime. Nice, nice.
Phew. It's finally over.
Jeez, it's about damn time. What the hell is he smiling about? He never ceases to piss me off.
Did you do it? You did it, right? People of Earth, this is the World Martial Arts Champion, Mr. Satan!
It's okay, you can take the credits.
Thanks to your efforts, the terrifying Majin Buu has finally been defeated! You can rest easy now. His reign of terror has come to an end.
It's okay, guys. Mr. Satan can take credits.
Goku!
Go and heal Vegeta first. He's in a lot worse shape than me.
Oh, right!
Hey, where are you going there, boy?
Pet Boo. He's still alive.
Hey, it's Boo!
Huh?
What? He's still alive! Oh, please, please, you gotta heal him! You can do that, right? With that weird power of yours?
Don't be ridiculous, you moron! Get out of the way! I'm going to finish him off!
Stop! No! Don't kill him! He's not a bad guy! I swear! Look, please. I'm begging you. I promise I'll keep an eye on him.
Keep an eye on him? Don't make me laugh. What can a powerless fool like you do?
Go ahead and heal Boo, Dende.
What? Are you out of your mind?
That Vegeta expression.
Come on, Vegeta. It'll be fine. If it weren't for these two here, all of us would be dead. Isn't that right?
Fine. Do whatever you want. I don't give a damn.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
All right. Once Boo's healed, let's head back to Earth. I'm dying for a bite to eat and a good long nap.
And so Goku and the others finally return to Earth.
Oh, this music. Come on, man.